Hi friends, in this video we'll be discussing about daily newspaper analysis. This is a new initiative by Foresight IAS, India's best online civil service academy. And in this document what we are trying to do, we are trying to save time. As civil service aspirants, most important task in this preparation is reading newspapers. And on an average, a civil service aspirant spends 2 to 3 hours reading newspapers, analyzing it, making notes. And with this particular document, you will be able to save 2 to 3 hours, this will be helping you in terms of making notes, in terms of revision, in terms of consolidation. In newspaper and reading, what you have to understand is that you should be very clear about what to read, and how to make notes. And as far as what to read is concerned, you have certain newspapers like Hindu, Indian Express, Press Information Bureau, Business Standard, etc. These are the sources that we are utilizing. And what to read. Like in every newspaper, there are different sections. There are regional news, there are national news, international news, there are crime, there is cinema, there is culture, there are different things. But you don't have to read everything. You have to read what is relevant for your preparation. So what we do with this document is that we have classified the document into different sections, starting from science and tech, what are the latest developments in science and technology, what is India's achievements, what are the new indigenization of technology, what has taken place within India. That those kind of news will be covered in S&T. Environment is the next section. News which is related to ecology, climate change, environment, international events which is looking at mitigating climate change problems. That will be covered in environment. In polity and governance, all news which is associated with the judiciary, with the parliament, with the executive, with social issues, with new schemes, all those areas will be brought under policy and governance. Then you have international relations, in which main emphasis would be given on news which is associated with the neighborhood, India-China relations, India-Pakistan relations, India-Sri Lanka relationship, India's multilateral initiatives like BRICS, what India is doing in the context of IDSA, what India is doing in the context of India-USA relationship, India-Russia relationship, all those areas will be covered under IR. And economy, we'll be covering news which is associated with the policies of RBI, what are the macro or micro indicators in terms of the economy, what are global policies which is affecting Indian economy, all those areas will be covered under economy. PIB, Press Information Bureau, which is official source of information from the government. And in this ministerial statements, new schemes, policies, exercises, all those areas will be covered under PIB. And editorial, the most important part of newspaper, where conceptual understanding can be derived on complex issues. Let's say there is a debate on juvenile justice, or let's talk about how there is a debate about India's foreign policy. Editorial will give you different perspectives. Editorial will help you understand what are different experts and their views, and this will be able to form an opinion and write better. So every day's news will be classified into these sections. And under the each news, let's say that if there is a news which is associated with the India-Pakistan relationship, in international relationship, specifically it will be mentioned in the particular document that this is associated with GS paper 2 IR, India and neighborhood. So this is a completely conclusive document. And the document would be provided on a daily basis, where we'll have a daily news analysis. And that is what we have discussed out here. And there will be a weekly summary. What do we do in weekly summary? In weekly summary, what we'll cover is a summary of what all has happened in the week. So it will be a summary of daily news analysis. The most important news of that week will be brought under weekly summary. And we'll also have a monthly synopsis. In the monthly synopsis, what would happen is that topic specific. What are the most important news that has happened in the context of science and tech? What is the most important news which has happened in the context of economy in that particular month? So we are having a three-pronged approach towards newspaper analysis and current affairs. This would be beneficial for your prelims as well as for your mains as well as for your interview. Even for your essay answers, reading newspapers and a thorough understanding of what is happening around you would be very useful. Thank you.